Introducing the athletes in the championship final, lane number one, represented Suriname at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. Tonight, representing the Metro Aquatic Club of Miami, please welcome Singer Higar. Lane two comes to us from the South Florida Aquatic Club. Please welcome Arlene Simeko. Your swimmer in lane number three was a finalist in this event at the Beijing Olympic Games. Swimming unattached, Kara Lynn Joyce. Your top seed in lane number four was part of the world record-setting 400 medley relay at the Duel in the Pool. Representing Swim Atlanta, Amanda Weir. Lane number five was the winner of four gold medals at the 2010 Pan Pacific Championships, swimming for Trojan Swim Club, Jessica Hardy. Lane number six is the first American to swim in five Olympic Games with 12 medals to her name, representing South Florida Aquatic Club, Dara Torres. Lane number seven is the University of Missouri team record holder in the 50-yard freestyle, representing the University of Missouri, Lisa Nathanson. Lane number eight, the youngest competitor in the field at 16 years of age, representing Glenview Titan Aquatic Club. Please welcome Olivia Smoliga. Championship final, women's 50-meter freestyle. Mizzou pool and meet record at 24.59, posted by Carolyn Joyce, your swimmer in lane number three. That was in 2008. Dara Torres in lane number six has the American record at 24.07. Looks like lane number five is out in front. That is Jessica Hardy. Hardy in five. Here comes Amanda Weir to the wall, and at the touch it is Jessica Hardy, 25.15. Second place goes to Amanda Weir from lane four at 25.33. And just 0.02 of a second behind from lane number three is Carolyn Joyce. Tie for fourth place. Lane seven and eight, Lisa Nathanson in seven, Olivia Smoliga in lane under eight.